It meant nothing.
Fuck you.
It was shocking. Fuck you. Stop. It was only once. Fuck. Edward. Fuck what you. Is wrong with you?
Fuck. I'm bipolar.
I'm sparkly.
You know what? You can have her. I don't want her.
Wait, what? Really?
No. I lied.
What the fuck are you saying? That's shit. You were jealous one moment and now you don't fucking want her. What the fuck is wrong with you? You bipolar.
The Bergens are coming!
That was not a punch!
That was a fart. What kind of punch was that like?
Over here,
bitch. Do the blood thing!
Look at
the
this!
The blood thing!
I just learned a new move. It's called suicide.
Suicide is bad.
It's called, I have depression.
What? Bella, do you really have depression?
Yeah, that's what when I'm with you, I do.
Hey, where's your said Nipple, though?
It's not where you think it is.
Where is it? Seriously, I want to know where your third nipple is. Hey, where is your third nipple? You never told me this.
Yeah, I know.
Where is it? It's on your butthole.
No.
Armpit.
No.
On the back of your neck.
No.
Do
you have a third nipple?
Nope.
Then stop asking these fucking questions. They embarrass me.
Is it on your...
No.
On your pulsar?
No.
Where is it?
Edward, do you really love Bella?
Yes.
Then act like it.
Yeah.
I had a dream about someone else this time.
Who? Was it Mickey? Donald?
No.
Ice cream? Chocolate?
No.
Me?
It was PewDiePie.
Who the fuck is PewDiePie?
He's a YouTuber.
Is that PewDiePie behind me? I can read behind me.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm talking about PewDiePie! Do you know a guy named PewDiePie?
He's my ex.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
An ex?
What the No, Jacob.
I didn't know you had an ex.
Stop, no, let me go.
I didn't know this.
Hello.
Shut up, I love you. Sure, watch this, Billy. You ready? And
look at
throw.
The flick of the wrist. Whoop. Oh my god, that flick.
Hey, you wanna have a barbecue?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's cook her.
Let's hump some wiener dogs.
Oh, it's too late now. This isn't about her. It's about you and your third nipple.
This has nothing to do with my third nipple.
It does have something to do with your third nipple because it's bugging me all day.
Edward.
It's Edward.
We're in the middle of a fucking war.
I know we are. I'm just trying to get my head off
and
of
you
it.
Want to talk about my nipples.
Yes. I do.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You fucking idiot. You stupid.
I am. But right now, Bella's asleep. So, I want to talk about your freaking third nipple.
Fine. Then kiss me. Kiss me and to prove that I know what love is. Oh, yeah.
I make you angry. Do I make your butthole burst?
Yeah.
Good.
He makes my cheeks clench and my nipples
hey,
dry
but
up.
Dude, where is your third nipple? Oh, Billy Bob. Sex happened, didn't it? How was the sex?
It was amazing.
Oh, God, thank God.
I got his ribs back in place with my dick. It was beautiful.
Oh, thank God you're alive safe. Oh, I remember when you had did the same for me. Because I can't sleep. Where's your third nipple? Tell me your third nipple. Is it on your head? Is it on the back of your head? Why aren't you saying anything?
I'm done with this conversation.
Where is it? Is your third nipple?
Enough with the nipple.
I'm fine. How did you do?
Why? Edward, you have some major problems.
I know I do.
I never had something like that on my butt in a long time. Wait, what do you mean in a long time? They put a garden hose on my ass to fill up my butt so I could it was really bad. It came out of my mouth and my eyeballs. Ooh. Oh my god! Jacob! That is nasty! Oh no! And I can't believe it happened again when I was 12. The first time it was when I was 11. Well, basically 9. When I fell off a scooter. Wait. What do you mean you fell off a scooter? I got my butt clogged and I couldn't shit because of the seat.
Jacob's down there.
Does he sound stupid?
Yes, he does.
Alright. Oh my god, is that freaking Matthew McConaughey?
Sure, let's call him Matthew. Hey, is it alright if I call you Matthew? Because she thinks you're Matthew McConaughey.
F*** off.
Are you bipolar too?
Yeah, I'm bipolar!
So am I!
He's hurt. Yeah, I know.
And hey, Carlisle, I'm touching his third nipple.
I gotta go now. I just ejaculated in my pants. What?! I have to go. Mickey, how the hell did that even happen?
Bella, I know where his third nipple is.
My nipple's on my side. If you want to know.
I said your side.
No, you didn't.
Oh yeah.
You said my back. And skin is growing over it, so it looks disgusting.
Oh, that is gross.
And it's kind of hairy. So.
Oh, that's gross. Are you bipolar, Victoria?
Yeah.
So what? We should
all hang out. Yeah, when you
Come
die.
On. Wait, what?
That's
hey, I thought we were having a good time here.
No, that's what bipolar is. I fucking hate you. I don't even know you, but I hate you.
I don't know you either, but I hate you too. I know Victoria, and I hate her guts.
So, promise me you won't kill me.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Rosalie told me that you killed your ex.
No, I never dated anybody else.
Oh, really? Then who was she?
The she was you.
So you killed me?
No.
Then who did you kill?
I didn't kill anybody. I didn't.
You know what? I'm leaving.
No, fine. You want the truth? I killed a girl in the theater.
Oh! Can you do that to me?
What, you wanna die?
I wanna change, okay? I decided.
You wanna change?
Yes.
Why do you wanna change?
Because it's cool. You guys are so cool. Emmett's cool with his freaking high-pitched voice and his balls seem drop.
His balls drop once in a while.
Yeah.
Only if he wants them to.
Yeah, but still.
What else did Rosalie tell you?
That she killed...
anything else about me.
About you. You're the only one who produces sperm.
God damn it, Rosalie!